Germany's latest celebrity polar bear opened her eyes for the first time this week. The cub has not been named yet, but her nickname means flake in German. Her fame is beginning to rival Germany's current Arctic celebrity bear, Canute. Born at the Berlin Zoo just over a year ago, he has now his own book series and toy collection. Over the weekend, the five-week-old cub got her own webpage with 2 million hits in the first few days. Officials at the zoo and city of Nuremberg say they've already received 22,000 suggestions for names. Last week, officials spotted the cub's mother carrying her in her jaws and tossing her around the enclosure, so staff members are raising her by hand. At just over 5.5 pounds, the cub is bottle-fed every 4 hours and growing fast. The Nuremberg Zoo is now holding daily news conferences to update the public on her condition. Ed Donahue, The Associated Press.